The society itself is more than just a random collection of individuals.
You think societies have needs and objectives apart from the individuals that constitute the society?
Societies are unique.
They can think and do things, societies?
Yes.
Really?
Of course.
Can they eat apples?
Pardon?
Can a society eat an apple?
That's a very good question.
I've never seen
one. I've never seen one eat an apple.